Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I want and welcome back to Dark Data Beast. Oh, hit them. Hang on, I will get to you shortly. Wait, you're done. Bad fuck. Need more up here? Do it, there was an item done. Taking to get. Nice dog. Wanted me to go down there so you can bone on me. And that's gonna work. Item. Wait. It did quick O on the box. Where the hell took that? Hey, you. Ooh. I can pull you. But why do I want to? Do you go boom or tapper? So you wait, huh? Ah, I see. It's a bulky eat. Well, put it. Then I pick him up and pull him on. He goes boom, boom. Oh. And he will also go boom and boom in my arm. And.
Being observant is literally in your name.
Really? A biter? Come on, big guy. The neck part is a biter. One neck, that ain't monkey. Wait, you're done. I just wait. They're not good at letting them.
Sloth, I
her tales, but truly, he is a terrible sight to behold. I think I may be sick.
Okay, it's an item up here, but don't know how to get to it. Okay.
Greed, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Okay. Okay. Come here, Bucky Wucky. Come on. I know you want to. Come to me. You cannot stay up air. Oh, I dug to him. Oh. Eat one of these guys. Poppy Woppy. There you go. Where is that guy? Oh, what? Come on. Yeah, food for you. What wake up Oina? Yeah? Oh! What are you? Hmm. Didn't have enough time to react. So, Opa, back am I? Okay, back here. Do I have to do this again? No. Where do you if I'm white? If I am, my daughter be yep there. Yeah. That's dead in it. Hey, bad guy.
On the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty mistress?
Go do it. Okay, I see. Hit him. One more. There you are. Come on. Boom. Oh. So it will close. Thank you. Oh, coming back, Gorty. Though... Wait, what did a bicon get two out at that time? Good one. No. Okay. Aha.
Yeah. Music to my ears.
Feel the burn of appetite.
It has endured dismembering angels. We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Final claw, witch.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
Okay. So eat the pod. Hang on. Wait. Oh. Damn. I get I need Python more yield. Back here again. Alright. fall for you. What? Come on. Hey, we die again. Yeah, dick. Bob, are you? No, no. God.
Then let me dig deep! We were set up. War. The others. There are greater forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced. Step forward. Now I ask of both angel and demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. And you are finally free!
Cowards!
Ah, the impetuous creature awakens. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
What did you do to them?
Nothing that they did not wish for. You wear your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, O Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
This is more than a test of battle.
A demonstration, horseman. You are so quick to combat. Your whip ready to crack. True righteousness requires true insight. If this was a test, you have failed. To resist a call to raw impulse is a different type of strength.
Spare your wisdom. I know my strength, and when I prove it to the Council, I alone will lead the horsemen. The Seven will be destroyed, along with their designs for a world far more hideous than the apocalypse we already know.
Very well. You will need this.
A flame hollow? For what purpose?
Even I am aware that there are times when sides must be chosen. Take this weapon, and know that I have chosen mine. But take heed, horseman. The universe has so many faces. Your survival depends on what you have learned here. You must open your eyes to much more than that which gazes back at you from the mirror.
Fine. Can we go now?
Not quite yet. There is the matter of Abraxas to discuss.
Abraxas.
The demon meddler. If Earth is to remain intact, he must be dealt with. He threatens your balance. His very soul must be brought to me.
I see. And you want me to do it?
Who better?
I'll consider it. No guarantees.
Then you and your watcher, be gone.
All right. Okay, Kapoya.
The fire hub. Something changes when I open it. Feel its power coursing through my hands.
I don't need to talk now.
I feel nothing. Like wading through a pond.
Ho ho ho. Can't go for lava. Oh, nice. I wait.
Incredible.
Okay. Oh, what did that do? Open up the gate. I need to pop. Now they're gone. Yeah, Papa Eo. Down now. I can't open there. And what I'm missing? Stop it. Stop.
None of your concern, demon.
Your tone betrays you, horseman. You see, I was right after all, yes? You and your kin have been deceived.
That's no secret. But by who?
Surely angels are the most likely suspect. Wouldn't you agree after what happened to dear old Rampage?
You are not fit to speak his name.
No need to unleash your might on me, horseman. Look to those who would benefit from your failure. Your enemies are closer than you think. This will be fun for both of us. As you will, take your time. An excellent
job.
As you will, this will be fun for both. As you will, farewell for now.
It appears your poor lost souls have found.
So we are both.
Aren't you thrilled?
Different. Your body is over. Hold on. Okay, that moved. Dundee. It, yeah. So, whoa. это. Item. Hey. No. Anything back. Now.
Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Early humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I'm a clever thing, mistress. Even I not know everything. Especially when it comes to the minds of men.
Yeah. You could do a lot. Oh, damn. Dumb. Oh, it's a goy bait. Oh, did not. that didn't work. Good. Yeah. Where are your artifacts? Ew. Okay. Let me take care of the view. I know you're up there. But oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh. Take that. Hey. Not night. Okay, nothing. Oh, that decoit. Oh, wait. Okay. Step up here. Ah. Je to... Oh. Ale čo tu je to?
What would you This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
It's a bit up there.
These crystals, sturdier than the others. Like swords.
Why do I have a feeling that you see everything as a weapon, mistress?
Because you're smarter than you look. The statues.
Do make sure they scream, Horseman.
Three swords total.
So it seems.
Well, I'm out of time, so stay there, baby buddy.